हेलो दोस्तों, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम अगेन टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। तो दोस्तों, आज की इस वीडियो में हम बात करने जा रहे हैं डायलिसिस के बारे में। तो वीडियो को स्टार्ट करने से पहले आपसे एक छोटी सी गुजारिश ये है कि अगर आप हमारे चैनल पर नए हैं तो हमारी वीडियोस को लाइक शेयर और हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा और साथ लगे हुए बेल आइकन को भी प्रेस कर दीजिएगा। इससे ये होगा कि फ्यूचर में हम जो भी वीडियो अपलोड करेंगे उसके आपको नोटिफिकेशंस मिल जाया करेंगे। तो चलें वीडियो को करते हैं स्टार्ट। When is dialysis needed? You need dialysis when you develop and stage kidney failure. Usually by the time you lose about 85 to 90% of your kidney function and have a GFR of down 15. What does dialysis do? When your kidney fail, dialysis keeps your body in balance by removing waste, salt and extra water to prevent them from building up in the body. Keeping a safe level of certain chemicals in your body such as potassium, sodium and bicarbonate, helping to control blood pressure. Is kidney failure permanent? Usually, but not always. Some kinds of acute kidney failure, also known as acute renal failure, get better after treatment. In some cases of acute kidney failure, dialysis may only be needed for a short time until the kidney gets better. In chronic or end-stage kidney failure, your kidney do not get better and you will need dialysis for the rest of your life. If your doctor says you are a candidate, you may choose to be placed on a waiting list for a new kidney. Where is dialysis done? Dialysis can be done in a hospital, in a dialysis unit that is not part of a hospital, or at home. You and your doctor will decide which place is best based on your medical condition and your wishes.